I feel like someone is watching me. Something fishy is going on. I swear I saw something moving over there. That screaming sea slug must be in here somewhere. Who wants to go through the lost and found?
Me, me!
I do. I could use a new watch. I'm just saying it's theoretically possible. If one of them could figure out how to breathe, they could walk among us and we'd never know. For the last time, a jellyfish couldn't raise a human family. I saw an octopus zooming around the tanks earlier. You're hallucinating. There hasn't been an octopus in this place since the incident.
Incident? You just forgot to lock the octopus tank.
I swear on science it was locked. They escaped. Or somebody let them out. I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite.
So, you guys saw that thing moving too, right?
I did. I just didn't want to say anything. I thought I was going crazy. Later. We have more important work to do here. You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe. Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Holy shrimp!
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife and kids. I suppose we should wait for the others to move. I sure hope nothing happens to this giant pane of glass. I wish the Amazon Arcade was more educational. Well, I wish I didn't have to answer, "How do fish breathe?" a million times a day. How do fish breathe? I'm going to throw you in the shark tank. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, wait! My shoe's untied. No, it's not. There's just a garden eel on your foot. Well, would you look at that? Okay, ready. Nope. Wait! What is it now? My garden eel's untied. We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens every day. You get what you pay for. Hey there, Joe. How was your day? Oh, Joe. What a character.